Hello and welcome back to my channel. In this video, what we're going to be talking about is how to configure Apple Pay and Google Pay inside of your Highlevel account to be able to use it on all of your funnels and your websites to accept those forms of payments in just a few clicks. Before we get started, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please click the subscribe button. I always appreciate your support, and let's get to it. So here we're inside of a demo account of Highlevel. Now, before we get in to start configuring how to set up Apple Pay and Google Pay, what I'd like to do first is show you the test funnel that I built and what the payment options look like before we enable it and after we enable Apple Pay. So here we're going to choose sites, and we're going to use this funnel Apple Pay test. This right here is a very basic funnel. I mean, literally basic. It has a headline and an order form. That's pretty much all it has. Buy something here. Here's the order form. Let's go ahead and take a preview of this. Notice right here we have credit card, which is our Stripe connection, and we have a PayPal, which is a PayPal connection. So we have two integrations currently in this account. We have the Stripe account. Now Stripe has to be enabled in order to use Apple and Google Pay. So that's one of the things I want to get right off the bat that you have to get that set up. Now, what I want to show you is what this looks like after we get stuff configured. So we'll leave this up for right now. We'll come back here on this account. Now, just to kind of give you a heads up, with any funnel, you have to set up a product in order to purchase something. So I just put a sample $97 product on here. It's not even anything. It's just a product in order to show something on the order form so we can order it. So I do have that set up here. On the payments, you would come over to your integrations. Under Stripe, you would just choose this option right here. Enable Apple Pay and Google Pay and Apple Pay. Now, notice that this pops up. You have to have a version 2 funnel in order for you to utilize this feature. All that means is that if you have one of the original older version 1 funnels and you haven't updated it or upgraded it, you're going to have to do that first to version 2. Version 2 has been around for, I believe, well over a year. So if you've built your funnel since then, you don't have a problem. But we're going to go ahead and just say yes, confirm. Now we have Google Pay and Apple Pay enabled. We're going to come back here to our test funnel, and we're going to refresh this page. Now notice we have three options: credit card, which is Stripe, PayPal, and now we have other. So right now, in order for this to work correctly, we do have to fill out the form. So I'm just going to go ahead and fill it out, put in some fake information here, and the phone number. So here's this, and we have a $97 product. We're going to click on other. Now, when you click on other, either on your computer or on your mobile device, whichever you're purchasing this, it will look to see what active accounts through Apple Pay, Google Pay that you have set up and display them for you here like this did. So you see we can still put in a credit card for here, but we can also select Google Pay here as an example. Now, if you had Apple Pay set up, Apple Pay would show up here, but I just want to show you this is what it would look like on your order form for those people who are either purchasing stuff on their computer or on their mobile phone, but it just takes a few clicks to get Apple Pay and Google Pay set up. If you found this video useful and helpful, please click the subscribe button. Leave me a comment about anything that you'd like to see or anything else regarding Highlevel. I'd be happy to help you. And again, if you haven't subscribed, please hook me up and just subscribe to my channel. I do post several times a week, and I always appreciate your support. Have a great day. Hey, I want to thank you again for visiting my channel and give you one more little thing here. If you are interested in Highlevel and getting some additional Highlevel training, please see the link in the description below. I do have a free course I'm offering that covers everything related to Highlevel and gives you all the information that you need to know. Thank you so much and have a great day.